We shot on Pantelleria, which is a wonderful island between Sicily and Africa. Kind of a Garden of Eden. It's a place where Paul and Marianne go and try to bring their bodies and souls and minds back into balance.
I know where we should go. There's a restaurant in the hills here.
We only serve dinner and only until September, then it's fallow again until June. Ta-da!
A film that's been made in a place that could become a protagonist itself.
There's these beautiful little towns and these beautiful people.
The architecture, it's unique. I think the island feels like a character in the film.
What's the point of Paul in your life now?
This community of people who is all about recuperating a dominating position toward each other.
Do you want some?
I don't smoke.
Doesn't mean you don't want some.
Is forced to pose the ethical questions of how the choices we make create the future self.
We were friends.
You don't want to do this, man.
Better than brothers.
There's something about the energy on that island that really affects you on many levels.
I think it's an unusual place. It's built on volcanic rock. There's nothing soft about Pantelleria. So many elements in that location work beautifully for the film.
Pantelleria has natural qualities that are extreme.
It would be impossible for it to not have something to do with the way this movie turns out.
I love you.